There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it.
Doofenshmirtz Siebel Incorporated.
Hello, you must be my new janitor, Leroy. I'm just guessing that it's you because this is a pre-record. I can't actually see you. For all I know, it could be my nemesis, Perry the Platypus. Anywho, whatever you do, don't jump over this conveniently placed crate. That's the one house rule that I have. Oh, and do not disturb me while I'm working on my new inator, okay? That's the other thing. Thank you. Well, it seems you blatantly disregarded my last message, so, you know, that shows real gumption. I hate gumption, so knock it off. Now, whatever you do, do not bounce on my norm patrollers. One bonk on the head and they're out for the rest of... Wow, you've got some real problems with authority, don't you? As soon as I say no, boom, that's the next thing you do. Well, good luck getting through life with that attitude. Anyway, I'm really hoping you will not pick up these useless loose sprockets. I wanted you to pick them up. See? Who's the evil genius now, disobedient janitor guy? I am so smart. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, clearly we got some communication problems. I'm going to make this next order very simple. Don't push red button. Got it? Don't. Don't is the operative word there. Don't push red. Oh, I'm making it more complicated. Okay, so if you've made it all the way in here, then clearly you are no janitor. You are a platypus. Perry the Platypus. My agent detectinators will recognize your duckbill. What? How did you get past my agent detectinators? Well, don't expect to be able to just, you know, wall jump your way out of this one. And Leroy the janitor, if you're listening, you are so fired. I mean, really, I'm not paying you to jump around this place like a sugared up kangaroo. Hey, the platypus, what are you doing here? Didn't you see my messages? I spent so much time and effort making those videos, and no one appreciates them. I've already had to fire one janitor for not paying attention to them, so, you know, don't get me started. Anyway, you're quite early today. I just barely started to work on my inator, and I don't even have a trap ready for you. So, you know, sit tight. Oh, that's the self-destruct button. I always build that first, so... Wait, no! Curse you, Perry the Platypus!
Wow, sun shining, birds singing. I'm calling it, Ferb. The last week of summer vacation's got all the best days. You said it. Oh, there you are, Perry.
Oh, finally, I found you. Mom and Dad just left for some antique convention, and while they're away, I'm in charge.
Okay, cool. We were just about to head over to the museum.
Oh, no. Dinosaurs and time machines and alternate universes? That place is just trouble waiting to happen. Besides, haven't you guys already been through every inch of that boring old building by now?
You know what? You've got a good point, Candace.
Of course I do. Now keep quiet and stay out of trouble. I've got important things to do before school starts. Sorry, Stacy. So anyway, Ducky Momo is trying to cross this river.
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. Let's build our own museum with the coolest exhibits ever. But where should we look for cool stuff? The rainforest? Outer space? Under Buford's bed? A map of the legendary Temple of Cool. Good thinking, Ferb. You're always one step ahead of me. This is the perfect time to try out your all-terrain Transformatron, Ferb. Let's head to our workbench.
Like I was saying the other day. No, really? But did you ever notice how Jeremy's hair waves in the wind? What? No.
Whoa. I guess we ordered a few too many parts this time. Let's see. To build the ATT, we'll need some computer chips. Ferb, you can start working on the wiring while I find them. Let's get to work. Got it. Found one. Just what I was looking for. Got it. Awesome job, Ferb. Nice work, Ferb. You up for a ride? Just pick a spot on the map and let's go. There it is, Ferb. The legendary Temple of Cool. I gotta say, I'm glad we saved this adventure for the last week of summer.
Yes, it is quite exhilarating.
Ready? Let's see what this baby can do. Ferb, will you do the honors?
Indeed.
Watch out, Ferb. These temple guardians look like bad news. You think we could use your spin attack or jump?
These large blocks look like the perfect test subject for the drill. Would you take the point, please?
You got it, Ferb. Nice. Hey, what's that? A Dr. Momo plush? Better pick it up. It could give us good luck. I bet I can drill beneath us. Then we can drop down below. I think I'll call this move the drill drop.